How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today we are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. I had done two videos yesterday, but my headset decided to not record the sound because the audio system was off. I don't know why, but it was. I had done a big video yesterday on the new Capital Supremacy mode, and my thoughts and opinions on some of the new hero changes and heroes versus villains. So what I'll do is I'll try and get a game of Capital Supremacy on Kamino and showcase that. From yesterday's playing, I'm not a huge fan of that map. I'm not a huge fan of Capital Supremacy really at all. I don't like the hero limit because you're constantly dealing with Anakin. And it's just not fucking fun. He's still incredibly overpowered. I feel like he needs to be killed switch like the Emperor was. He's still a huge problem to deal with. The new level cap, if any of you watch Swanee's videos, at the moment he's having some troubles with his channel. So go and give him some support. But he made a point that you don't get anything from getting max level. You don't get any special emotes, special skins, or anything if you get to level 1000. You don't get credits after each level up either, like you would before. So it's kind of just fucking pointless. You're only really doing it if you're swapping between different classes and stuff throughout your match, but I'm not doing it intentionally, I'm just playing. I was hoping when I heard level cap that it meant an overall level cap, but you're still stuck at 50. Yesterday I was having some problems finding some games. Here is I'm still having that same problem at the moment. I can't find a single fucking match. I played a teeny bit of Heroes vs. Villains as well yesterday, and that's kind of a mess. It's still, as Swanee says, glitches versus glitches. Boba Fett is great from what I've seen, but considering now there's no target and it's just a free-for-all mass murder, he is really annoying when you get a player that just flies away to avoid being killed, which is fair because you're kind of doing better for your team. But then when you're trying to kill other players, you're going to constantly have him shooting above you so you can't block it, or flying and shooting you from behind, or face fucking you with a heap of rockets. So I also got a new headset, so I'm hoping I sound a little bit different. They fixed Maul's block as well, whereas if you dash or hold the block button after a dash, it stops working or some shit. They've done the same with Yoda. They've increased some health regeneration for certain characters, Han, Aiden, Chewbacca, and increased the general health pool of some other characters as well. Boba Fett has like, I don't know, 600 now or something. Still isn't a lot. You can still die very easily, but it's something at least. Yesterday I had a game of Kamino, and it took days. It was not days, but it was the I had to do one whole video of a match of Kamino, and then another video finishing off that round. It just kept going and going. I really want them to bring in new cutscenes. I'm getting kind of sick of seeing the same cutscene over and over. Kamino's a little bit different. You have like a close-up of all the droids and shit, so that's the only thing where that's different, but I'm hoping this game doesn't go on too long. Again, I really miss being able to choose what map you want to start off on. It'd be so easy for people trying to make videos on a certain map. You can just go on, pick that map to start off with. Because Lord knows how fucking long this game is going to take, and I might not even get a match of Kamino in this game. I'm going to try and get a hero as well. I'm going to try and go for Maul. I would use Grievous, but his frost surge is fucked, so you're kind of limited to the two abilities. Unrelenting Advance got a couple of tweaks. But I doubt it's anything amazing. I think they've just increased how much damage, you know, between swings or some shit. I don't know. The AI are still extremely annoying. They just melt you before they even laid eyes on you. But you can just get used to that. You just find them and just shoot them quickly and end their life. So we'll see how this game goes. Feeling I'm going to get assaulted. Just toss that in there. Oh, really? You punched me? I want to be a rocket. I am obsessed with aerial troopers. I forgot how good they were. Like, once I maxed them out, I kind of just didn't really play as them anymore. And I realized that was a mistake, because they're fucking amazing. The clone trooper one is obviously superior. Just that pistol is a fucking demon. Fuck! Alright, fuck off. It's hard to tell sometimes if an actual player is melting you, or I mean, look at that. The super battle droid seems to like max out best at range. I have noticed when in my time playing as him, he is better off when you're like at a range. Same with the Enforcer. The Enforcer does the most damage when you're like miles away from people. I love doing that. That is like the most satisfying feeling, doing a big sick jetpack and just fucking someone in the head with a rocket. Ooh, sniper. I'm gonna try and go for a nice kill streak here, if at all possible. I can't see where that guy went. He just fucking vanished. Who is hitting me? What is going on? Now, I'm not sure if it's just me, but the camera angle appears to have slightly changed. You seem a lot more below the hip when playing as a jet trooper, which I I don't quite get. It definitely feels different. But then again, I haven't played this game since Anakin's last nerf. Just because there's just not a whole lot to do. There is no fucking way that dude did not see me. What is actually hitting me? Wow, how many kills have we got? Oh, I'm on the top of the leaderboard! How lovely. Go me. I feel vastly superior. Oh, wait a minute. Who's that? Is that Annie? Another thing that just pops me off playing this game mode is, like, I love being able to play as different heroes. The only characters I'm definitely going to get to a level 1000 eventually will no doubtly be my boy Sheev. I love the Emperor. He's my favorite character to use. He's just amazing. Him and Kylo. I love Kylo. Since his new buff, and you can't play as them in this game. Like, they didn't give a fuck about different era heroes being on other era maps for Galactic Assault, so why the fuck would it matter for this game mode? So you're kind of limited. You're kind of limited to the four heroes, and what's annoying is that Boss is one of those heroes. Like, Boss was not in the Clone Wars TV series or whatever. I know they don't go over the TV series for this, but still, he was in it a whole lot less than the Emperor would have been. So it makes literally no fucking sense that Boss is one of the four heroes to play as in this game, and not, I can't see because there's smoke in it. Yeah, sneaking here. And not the Emperor. The Emperor's been in a whole lot longer. A whole lot more. He's more important in the Clone Wars as well, and then you have fucking Boss. So it's just annoying. A lot of the other YouTubers I've watched are also not really fun of this game. I know someone's up there, someone's outside. Yoda, it's fine. Oh, that was a failed jump. Watch 21 pair of kills here, I'm having a good time. I love melting people with the rocket. The rocket droid, Super Battle Droid's rocket, feels better to me than the Enforcer's rocket. And I don't know why, but it does. Ah, oh, no, I'm dying! Thank you, Commander Droid. Oh, tits, there's Yoda. Right, let's try and get a cheeky rocket on. I'm not dying here. I refuse. I have had a very, very long kill streak, and I intend to keep it. Sorry, I'm just sending some messages. Okay, let's go back. Go back. Our forces have taken a command post. Okay. I'm trying to think of what else they fixed. So I don't really report news. I'll just quickly tell over brief bits in a video, but I won't do an entire video just talking about what's changed in the game, because I'm not a news channel, and I just play. I did say in yesterday's video, but it fucked up, so wouldn't have been recording. I was considering I make drinks, I make cocktails and stuff as a hobby. I was considering making a channel on talking about drinks and like doing kind of walkthroughs or whatever on how to make basic cocktails, and then I'll do videos on how to make characters to make cocktails and stuff like that. But I was currently trying to think of a channel name to do that with. I was going to make an entirely separate channel for it. Then I think it's coming right for me, isn't it? Oh, this is where I die. This is where I meet my maker. Not today! So I was considering making an entire new channel for that. Or I was actually just going to put it as a separate area on this channel, but considering this channel is called One Mel Gaming, I didn't really think cocktails would blend well with it, but... And we're in. That was a great kill streak. I'm very impressed with that. They also have a new audio system for the voice lines of heroes and troopers, but it's kind of fucking pointless because you can do the emote and walk and you'll still say the voice line, and it's actually quicker than doing the voice line thing, because the voice line thing, like say, let me think, Obi-Wan has to do the swing of his lightsaber, and then he says hello there. So the voice line will still take that time that it would take to do the spin, and then they play the audio. So it's still kind of the same speed. It's not quicker. I understand why they'd want to do it, but it kind of still stops your character from walking while you do it. You still pause and do it, which I don't think they were meant to be intending to do, but anyway. I'm just hoping this game goes by. Oh, I have to take my overdrive. Tip, that was not my idea. You fuck off, please. I forgot I was not a rocket droid. Let me regain my health. I can't even see. Whoa! I am on fire today with the super battle droids, but they are just so good. Alright, someone get in and override the fucking dude. Oh, you really can't do it. I'm going in. Alright, bye Obi-Wan. So, this is another thing I talk about. The stun lock. Remember they said in an update they were gonna, like, have a... What was it 5 points something second pause between swings for you to dodge? That is just not a thing anymore. That is gone. Fuck off, Yoda. That's not a thing anymore. That's kind of gone. It doesn't work like it's meant to. So you will find yourself still getting hit, being unable to move, and continue to get hit. That just doesn't work anymore. Oh, my dash stopped working there. You will find that does not work. You will still get caught in an attack, and you will still die. You won't be able to dodge or move. So, what I did there to Obi-Wan is I don't dodge anymore. I stopped doing that. I just swing like a mad... I start shooting like a madman and hope for a couple of headshots or whatever while I'm getting attacked. And usually that'll lead to Darth Maul getting... the hero getting killed. Also, Darth Maul block sucks. Yes, they fixed it so it works now, but it's still really bad. Like, it's still... Bullets still go through the block when they shouldn't. Like, I've been getting tapped by little tiny bullets and lasers while I'm blocking when it shouldn't be, but you know what, doesn't matter. Nobody's at A. I'm gonna go take A. Oh, I need to stop dashing into walls. Do-do-do-do. All too easy, one character. Right, so while I'm not getting shot. Target Alpha is counting down. No match for me. That's the emote. You are no match for me. See? You still have to wait for the time of the thing. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Bye! Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, we're fucked now. Okay, bye. I forgot I don't have forceful thrust on, so, forgot that doesn't work either. Forgot you can dash through blocks now. Yeah, come on, come on. Oh, yes. At last. You talk like them, so they don't see me when I rush through. I'm loving Darth Maul with a block. You feel so much more powerful and safe. See? You still stop while doing, while picking this wheel. They should have it that you can freely move and do it. But they don't. It stops you on your tracks. So it's uh-oh. It's a completely pointless thing to add to the game. I keep saying in some of my other videos that I fucking pray they add back the fucking, what's it called, the hot contracts. like the hot projects with the ship. I kind of wish they hope. What I'm hoping for at the moment in this game is I could give two fucks about Heroes right now, because Heroes, after Anakin, I don't think we need another hero coming around butt fucking the game. So I feel like we need more guns and we need more skins and cosmetics. Shit to actually spend our credits on. They stop being for this. I don't know where I'm going. I kind of just lost my way in the ship. Well done. Well done. I think I'm going the right way. Yay, I am. Come on, we've only 6 reinforcements left. Anakin can easily take out that amount in one sitting. Anakin to come. Oh, mother. Yeah, Darth Maul is great. It really is. Get the fuck out of here. You do not seem to have grasped the concept of succeeding. Alright, Anakin, calm down. Yes, I killed him that last second. Ultra Surface, retake the command post so we may return and provide you a chance at redemption. Right, I'm gonna spam it so I can keep playing with Darth Maul. Hell yes! Right, we're on 44 kills, 27 on the, I'm on the top of the leaderboard in the whole game. Oh, what these textures, dear lord. Yeah, Darth Maul tears ass on the inside of a ship, because his dash, it's even harder to keep track of him when he's dashing about the place inside the ship. And his stamina's okay. I have a feeling they're going to get rid of one of his other cards and bring in a stamina card for him, but at the moment he can kind of swing. Excuse me, I'm about to burp. He can kind of swing for a decent amount of time as it is. So, you know, he's not terrible. He's when he works, like when they fix his fucking saber throw, he will be probably one of the best designed characters in the game. Without a shadow of a doubt, he will be the best. They've already fixed up Yoda. Yoda is done extremely well now. Now he can do what he was originally could do, now that he can block and still give himself health. I'm going to find level a team a bit more. Alright, let's go. You should not have done that. Oh! One hit kill from the back. Did Darth Maul get one of them as well? Extra damage from behind. Our forces have captured a command post. Can I, like, not just kill AIs, please? I might actually kill some actual players. So I'm still extremely frightened of dashing about the place, because I'm still scared shitless of Anakin. Yeah, see you fucking later. Oh. Yes, bitches. Get clapped. Can I really not have like a teeny weeny bit of health capturing C? I thought that was an enemy. I was getting ready to put the lightsaber on. Oh, that poor soul. Let's go take something else. Let's go do something for the game. Team. Okay, bye Anakin. I'm going over to D. I'm not RS dealing with another Anakin. Dealing with one is already scary enough. Hello. Fire! This is the end of you. Wow. The droid is an asshole. I am as impressed as my programming allows. Yo, can my team start actually taking some fucking objectives before they start boarding? Listen, you fucker. Also, I feel like if you're contesting, like we're taking C at the moment, right? I feel like if we're contesting an objective and they get their 50, I feel like it should not go into boarding. Fuck off, Anakin. I hate him. This is probably one of my best games, isn't it? Streaks as Maul. Round 2. Oh my god, okay, he just got lit. Jesus Christ, Anakin just got spit roasted. Oh, fuck off getting me in the back, will you? I mean, just look how quick you can just canvas the area with Maul. Yep, I forgot that I've got on like other kill streaks and like they don't carry it on, so I'm on like a new kill streak. I was about to say, I've killed more than 19 people. Where you go? Where'd you go? Oh, no, no. Oh, that was nice. Caught in midair. Yo, if we keep this right now, we're gonna go back into attacking straight away. Yes! How about that? Stop them on 49, and then we got shot off like, I don't know how many fucking things. Please rally at the nearby landing zone, so we can commence with the destruction of the Republic ship. Oh god, Maul is actually amazing. I know you can still do good with him when he didn't have a block, but like, it really gives him that extra bit of safety, especially with the life of Anakin going around bumming everyone. Ayo! I really do hate that type of bug. Hop on the transport. You like me. We got Maul again. Don't know who this is, but let's go! Yes! Let's not stand around like a tit and wait to get shot. Hello, my friend. Right, let's go take B.
Die. I hear them.
I feel it. I hear them. I hear them. Careful now, Annie. Right, I could dash out here and fuck them all off the edge. Oh, just like that. Just like that.
Target beta charges initiated.
No idea what's going on, I can't see. How about that? What a game that was. Holy shit. That was amazing.
You would think these clones would have learned to take better care of their things by now.
Ooh, I need to just breathe after that. That was really good. I'm actually gonna change my remotes as well while I'm at it. Ah, here we go, Camino. Great. Camino's okay. It makes a change when there's no vehicles. I'll admit that. If you don't want a game with vehicles on Capital Supremacy, Camino is the place to be. However, I feel it's very one-sided. I've only played on it as the droids, and I seem to have noticed that the clones seem to get better positions, but that could just be me. I didn't have the greatest team. But I really have been distant from this game lately, just because I want more stuff to do, to build towards. But at the moment, there's just nothing to spend your fucking credits on. I mean, you're not gonna go and buy like multiple skins for your clones if you only like three of them or so, you know?
Keep it that way. All right, time to show those clankers Camino's not big on uninvited guests.
Same cutscene again.
Rally up, troops.
That's the only new bit. They have like a scene for the droids and the scene for the clones, like that. Another thing as well. I'm disappointed with Kashyyyk and Kamino for Capital Supremacy. Like, Geonosis was great. They had an entire new map for that. Completely different, it was great. They didn't do the same for this, for Kashyyyk or Kamino, which really disappointed me. Because you're just playing on Galactic Assault. Like, you're already playing on Galactic, sure, you have more room to fuck about in, you're not restricted to waiting for a stage or so, but it's still, it's not different. It's just, yeah, you capture command posts, and, you know, that's it. You capture your command post on the exact same map. The only thing that's different is a couple of fucking crashed ships or destroyed debris here or there. You know, environmental clutter. And it's just really, really disappointing. Oh my god, I was sliding down the hill and I couldn't aim properly there. That's a good amount of points to go at first. I'm going to actually play as the actor before I attempt to get a hero. Let's see. Oh yeah, there's definitely a difference. There was a bug that they addressed, like, I don't know, it must have been fucking 5 updates ago or some shit, I don't know. That one blaster actually fired faster than the other, which was what made the ARC Troopers so good. It's gone now, so you're not gonna... If you notice that your ARC Trooper isn't absolutely tearing ARC as much as it used to, that would be why. It was a bug in the game that shouldn't have been a thing. Now, they're still good, don't get me wrong, but you're just not going to be able to absolutely riddle a hero like you would have before. Like, you can... There is a huge difference in fire rate there, but I'm glad they got rid of it. I just wanted to test that real quick. I just wasted battle points, I know, but I don't care. I really wanted to test that out. This is also another thing. Your character kind of takes a while to show up after you spawn in, which is kind of weird, but, you know, it doesn't matter. Did not mean to get that kill. Completely accidental. 10 out of 10. Oh, God, okay. Oh, that hit me from the side there. Who there? I, GG, wow. Oh, it's our boy Anakin. I will say, this Capital Supremacy map is like a safe haven for snipers. Like, you can stay way over there and get a nice sniping area on people trying to take command posts. So it's really good in that sense, but just with the rest of the map, I just ain't feeling it. I just ain't feeling it, and I don't know why. I'm gonna try and deal with that pesky schnock. Oh, okay, hello. Fuck it. Walk down the hill and there's just Grievous. Hello there. I don't think I'm ever gonna get the specialist to level 1000. I'm not really a fan of the specialist. Oh, not the top of the leaderboard in this game. Yeah, that definitely hits you a lot faster. That is amazing. I'm very happy they did that. Alright, give me a hero. I kind of want to be Yoda, but I just love being Anakin. Not because he's OP, I just like his moves. Like, you feel disgusting playing as Anakin. You feel like an asshole, but, like, he is generally a good hero. But I don't use his heroic might as much as at most. Yeah, there's no way my burst gun's gonna hit him. He's in a happy little spot. Why did I jump that? What the fuck? Goodbye, my lover. Might be a jump trooper. Oh, really? I'm gonna go say hi to that sniper way over here. Is he here anymore? No, he ain't. Okay. Dumb idea. No, I'm actually okay. I was convinced I was gonna die there. Uh-oh. Ha!
You've captured all the command posts you need right now. I've sent a transport down to pick you up. You're with it to take out that ship.
Oh, please give me my rocket. Thank you. Fuck off, really? Oh dear, okay, I can't even see, I'm dead. I still hate the flashbangs, I still hate the officers, are wankers. I'm gonna wait and become a hero. Or might be Obi-Wan. Decisions. I don't know.
I knew you had it in you. Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought.
Might be Obi-Wan, actually. I'll give Anakin a break.
Second your boots hit the deck, you need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got.
Really? Am I high, or did you not hear the click of selecting a character? And it still didn't give me Obi-Wan. Oh, you know, fuck off. I don't care. So I have 10 minutes left on my video before it cuts out. So what I'll probably do is I'll play this one to the end of the video and then cut it off and then do what I did yesterday basically and finish the match in the second video. Depending how long this game goes on for. I put on my shield, but you know, bullets go through that shield the last second, I don't know why. But... Oh, hello. Let's be Yoda. The new jump is welcome. And his sprint speed does feel a tad bit different. So that's... Yeah, that's it. Fuck off. I still feel like the swing speed should be brought up. It is, his swing speed is still a bit shitty. I can just squeeze through the hole. Huzzah, huzzah, hooray! Let's go. Oh, hello, I see you. They see me. Yeah, y'all know the fucking run. Oh shit, it's Maul! I forgot Yoda ain't got a health on kill stack, guys, but health on this fucking thing. That didn't even hit him. Ooh, my health is looking a bit shitty. Let's go, everyone! Oh, I hear Anakin's retribution shitting on people somewhere. You actually have to be really careful of these guys. They are Yoda's kryptonite. They will absolutely tear Yoda a new ass crack.
I'm taking out your target.
Yeah, Yoda's swing speed, like, the way you see him swing his lightsaber about the gap in any of his movies that he fights in, is nowhere close to how he swings in this game. Like, his damage is very mediocre, so I feel like a slight speed and swings would make him so much better. Like, they're already giving him loads of very welcome buffs with his speed and all that shit. Oh, Maul. I'm gonna deal with Maul. Hey! Come back here and face me. Yeah, no. Where'd he go?
Huh.
I'm so fucked. Yeah, Yoda's a bit buggy. Like, there, I was blocking. I was holding R2 to block. But I should have had my unleash, and I didn't. Like, they don't show you the meter. Alright, that's fine. Let's go deal with boss. I just got fucking shot.
We may not have finished the mission this time, but that window's not shut yet. We're gonna need to take a step back and recapture some of those command posts.
Ah, oh, tea is life.
We are securing a command.
No, let me over. Oh, fuck off. I also got a new headset, so I'm hoping I sound a bit less robotic than my other headset, but we'll see. It wasn't horrendous anyway. My girlfriend got it for me for my birthday, which is today when I'm uploading this video, so. Oh, lovely. The fuck hit me there? Oh, I got domed in the skull by an explosive sentry. Who do I want to be? No, fuck it. Live, cunt, live! Good man. Oh, okay. I hate that. You take like ages to see your actual character and know where you're at. Off. What I might do as well, maybe later on today or tomorrow, depending, because I haven't done videos in a while for my channel because I am heading, I'm moving, like I said before, I'm moving to Limerick, so. This last week and a bit, I left my job, so I can start my new job. And I have been packing and going up to Limerick to sort out the players, get the keys, and this dispatch bosh, blah 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 blah. So today is my, as it's my birthday, I decided to go back and do some videos. But that is why I haven't been posting videos as regularly, because I have been moving and shit. So. I move up on Saturday, and then I probably won't be doing videos again for a little while. I'll probably start my new job, and I'm just gonna be busy as hell, so. Okay, 5 minutes left on my video.
Our forces have captured the command post.
I'm just fucking running around aimlessly, aren't I? Where am I going?
Which means I love that!
That was a good dive, that was a good dive. Uh-oh. Man, I hate turrets.
Ah!
Okay, he just popped in like, hello there, and just domed me in the head. Okay, 4,000. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to cut this video off now, real quick. And then instantly go into the next video to end this match. So I'll see you in that video.